hear that weird sound coming from the...
No more stupid Spotify ads. And we're playing Titanfall. Titanfall 2. So hopefully it's pretty good. The other one, the first one wasn't bad. It was kind of a cool game. But if you stop playing, the matchmaking kind of screwed you over. And that's about when I burned out on it. A gift. Who are you? The advocate. I am starting already. I'm already starting already. I need to mute my my beeper. It's too much beeping. It's all Kenji's fault. Yeah, I don't know what any of that's about. That's a weird looking chicken type mech. I like the Atlas in the first game. I don't know which one is going to be closest to that in this one, but I guess I'll just try them all probably over the course of the evening. So, whatever. Bad game. Mixtape. Yeah, we'll do mix. I don't think I can. I mean, maybe I can, but happy hour starts in 4 hours. Wait, because mine's my pilot. Can't type. There. Now I have a ponytail. It said so. It's a healer. It's weird that the healer is locked by default.
Okay, pilots, let's get this job done.
They're gone. Well, okay. I got caught in a Zarya bubble or something there. Let's see. So far, I've been instantly dying. I like the acrobatics. So far, that seems fun. Supposed to be a pilot only mode. I have yet to see a mech. A Titan. Yeah, this is a PvP game. Just. Well, sort of. Right now we're doing. I'm seeing a lot of the grunts that you see. Those are NPCs. Damn it. Yeah, I couldn't. Right now it's on a free weekend. I don't actually own the game. You can't do the campaign in the trial.
Let's pull it together, team.
Yeah, but I have heard that the campaign is actually really good. Oh, there's a Titan. All right, I'm gonna call my Titan. Right there.
Transferring controls to manual operation.
Okay. And I died. This one seems a lot more hectic than the first game. Like, it's harder to know what's going on around you. Maybe it's just because I've literally played it for 3 minutes now. No. What happened to this thing?
Not this time, pilot. Get out of there.
No escape for me. I like with the green screen, my cup looks empty. I'm not drinking anything. Look, you can tell there's nothing in there. I find it amusing. Yeah, how badly I did, more like it. In fact, I'm gonna keep blocking it. Better not see any of that. Censored. I disappeared. You just wanted to sneak a peek at my score. Pilots versus pilots.
The frontier is worth every part of this fight. No Titans this time. Take out the enemy pilots.
Rod, I don't hate you. We can family share. I think that would be fantabulous. Man, I'm getting shot at all sides. I want to play a Titan map. What fun is Titanfall without Titans falling? That's what I say.
Okay.
One of these days I'm gonna get a kill. To be fair, they were pigs rolling in the mud. I mean, come on now. I should learn how to use my skills. Like invisibility. There's a skill. Sombra Online. Coming out this door? Yes, you are. Ah, and I still died. I got the instincts, I just don't have the skills.
They're pulling away. Turn it around.
Man. I'm getting them just rocked. All right, yeah, killed somebody. Yeah, you. How do I throw a grenade? I think it's this button. Man. Yeah, I'm so bad that I'm not in the top six or whatever. I don't like meeting people. I got you, but your friend got me. Man, how does he kill me so fast? I want to see what weapon he's using or something. Just with the crotch shot. I wonder if he has those hands. Gotta get to the dropship. We may have lost, but maybe we can at least keep our lives. Nope. Well, at least somebody's escaping. No, nobody's escaping. Dang it. And everyone's better than me in this game. It's like they all own it. I unlocked something, some credits. I'm gonna go back so I can specify that I want to be in a match with some titans, damn it. No, I need you to carry me, Milumbar. I need you to like get all the kills, and I'll just like stand in the back and say, "You go, Milumbar," and then rack up the wins. Do I have mail? I do have mail. Oh, I'll have to check my mail later. Hey, this looks familiar. Yeah, this is looking better. Alright. Maybe I can do better. See capture. Probably not.
Enemy captured A.
What is that? I don't know what this amping means. Someone's contesting it. Gotcha. Yeah, this looks like a little bit more my style, being new to the game. It's less like crazy.
The enemy has total control.
What? After all of my hard work.
Be captured.
I just captured A and they already took it back. Jerks. I'm gonna try and just defend this point a little bit.
Enemy Amp C, capture it.
I can almost get a Titan. Somebody just called a Titan, I heard it.
Keep pushing, pilot.
Wait, he looks creepy.
Stand by for Titanfall.
Transferred to pilot.
Enemy captured B.
Wonder what my skills are here. Oh, a grenade, or mine, I mean. Maybe do some of that. Looks like I may have some missiles here. I like missiles. I'm gonna try. Is that an enemy Titan? Rock 'em, sock 'em. Whoa. I got scrambled there for a second.
Warning, detecting major hull damage.
Oh, wow. I got smushed.
They're barely ahead of us. We can do this.
Oh yeah, something, something. I like that game. Something, something. No. Wow, they're getting all the points. The hard points. All right. Oh, I almost got stepped on there.
Be captured. Capturing A. Enemy captured B.
Whoa. I got smushed. Watch him step on me. Smush. Wow, a broadsword. I want to see that. Nice.
We're falling behind. Let's pull it together, team.
I'm trying to take B. That wasn't smushed. That was a broadsword. Gotcha.
Valiant effort, team, but they won this one. The war isn't over yet.
No, I was so close. I should have used my cloak. Dang it. But at least I did some things that game. Oh, I got second place that game. That's pretty good. I'll take that, considering that was my second match. Level 2? Just try some different guns here. I'm gonna try a shotgun. Yeah, grenade launcher for fighting titans. See how that works.
The frontier is worth every part of this fight. Eliminate remnant fleet forces.
Bounty hunt.
Remnant fleet reinforcements inbound.
Satadel, you need to join Discord and judge us. Whoa. Okay, that was the thing that just happened. I thought I switched to a shotgun. Man. Oh, I did get the grenade launcher that I switched to. Just not the shotgun for some reason. I thought maybe I didn't save it properly. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, let's talk about that. I'm not doing so great. I'm gonna chase this guy down. Oh, there's two guys. Okay, I'm going this way then. Bank's closed.
Got a bounty inbound. Whoa. Hunt it down and eliminate it.
I saw my cloak. Oh, that's good to know. I didn't know if the cloak was a full cloak or like just a translucent thing. Gotcha. And then I got God.
The enemy has claimed a bounty.
That's cool.
Remnant fleet reinforcements inbound.
I like watching them fall.
Welcome back, pilot.
Sector A is clear of remnant fleet forces.
Take out those sites! Fire! Fire!
Thank you.
Man. Okay, so I, my game just froze. That was a pretty cool thing that I did. Nope, it was not lag, do not adjust your screen. Of course, as soon as I do something cool, they'd have to say, oh, no, 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 no. Now we gotta kick you out, because now you're remembering how to play. Alright. So this is like taking over my other screen here. It is a pretty good screenshot opportunity, except it doesn't look anything like what you guys see on my screen. All I see is like a bunch of strange, like, garbage lines. Okay, I managed to shut down the game, but it didn't bring my screen back. Let's see if I can do something here. Maybe if I launch the game, it'll reinitialize my screen and fix it. If that didn't work, I'm going to have to reboot. It did something. Yeah, it fixed my screen. Okay. So that saves me from having to reboot. Because it was a bunch of mangled garbage mess. Oh, interestingly, the screenshots did take the screenshot that you guys saw. They didn't take the screenshot of what I saw on the screen. I saw just like a bunch of lines. It looked like I've had video cards that have gone bad before in the past. They look kind of like that. Hopefully, it didn't mean my video cards were bad. but I don't think so. All right, let me restart the game and get back at it. Oops, I accidentally hit the wrong game. I'm terrible. I accidentally launched Dead Space 2. I want Titanfall 2. They don't even sound similar. I blame them. I wish I could try the little bit of the campaign. You'd think they'd be not, like maybe they could just unlock like the first level or two. But no. Trying a different type this time. Yeah. Eat more grilled cheese. Yeah, double kill.
We're winning. You're doing some good work. What a sharpshooter.
Oh, I got him. At least before I die. Level 3! I want my Titan now!
Titan is ready. Stand by for Titanfall.
It's gonna land on him. Oh, he moved. I like how the different Titans have different voices. I was hoping I could kill him just before I died. That would be a pretty cool Titan though, and I'd like to see his abilities. And he had a Reinhardt shield. I don't think you can. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Man, I'm kind of sucking, but I got some kills though. Yeah, the shield is the fiery thing. I'll tell it to you whenever I use it again. Map hack detected. Oh, he's got a turret. That's kind of cool. What a turret. We won! Now we need to prevent them from escaping. Blow up the helicopter! Am I out of ammo? I sure am. Oh, they're gonna get away. Oh well. At least keep one. Hey, at least I got on the scoreboard. I wasn't so bad that I was at the bottom. Oh, sometimes my replies are delayed. Spider-like drones that actively seek out enemies before self-detonation. That's pretty cool. That's the map hack. I saw somebody was using that last game. Radar jammer. A smart pistol. I remember that from the last game. Interesting that now that's unlockable. Phase shift to a location visited shortly before activation. It's sort of like tracer. Create multiple decoys of yourself.
The frontier is worth every part of this fight.
They really upped their costume game. I'm gonna follow this guy. He seems to know what he's doing. Yeah, and it led me to killing Gallus. told you that guy knew what he was doing. And that guy, I killed him too. I will kill all the dudes. Except for that one, he'll kill me. Feels like my FPS is just a little low, but it's not too bad. Yeah, gotcha. I'm killing everybody this game. Oh, I was so close to doing something that would have been cool. I wanted to slide into meleeing. And you see me? I was just sliding there. I like the slide, see? Oh, I didn't realize there was an enemy, like a person enemy among them. I had that problem in the last game too. Sometimes not being able to tell the NPC enemies from the people enemies. And then you waste time with the NPCs, meanwhile a person is actually trying to kill you. Oh, his power supply killed me? I guess I shouldn't have meleeed him. He shocked me to death. What is X-ray serial and why do I not have any? How do I get it? Alright, this is the shoe. Oh, not fast enough. Oh, I remember some edibles. did not have edible panties. That's the only thing I can think of. Nah, not this time. Jerk.
Pilot, your Titan is standing by. Call it when ready. Stand by for Titanfall.
Can I get to my Titan? Can I get to my Titan? I can. Victory! Yowza. He has a cool gun. But look at this guy riding this guy. He pulled his core out. I didn't like Bran cereal, like Raisin Bran, because it always got mushy. It got mushy so fast. What other modes are there? I guess I haven't done Last Titan Standing. Oh wait, there's more here. I'm gonna go back to Angel City. Yeah, I saw the second page, but I didn't feel like doing Capture the Flag. I didn't feel like doing Capture the Flag in this one. I didn't really care for that one in the last game. I don't like it when they're mushy. Yeah, forts. Frost. Forza. A big wall. Yeah, I was admiring the wall there. Jerk. All right, what do we got here? Aero cola. Let's take some noodle. Oh, there we go. There's the noodles. Lots of noodles. Some snacks. Bananas. No, don't smush me. Crap. Ah, sniper.
Your Titan is ready, pilot. Standing by for your call.
No more sniping for you.
control to Violet.
Man, I keep ejecting too slow. What is that thing he throws at me? Like sparklers. Yeah, I did something really stupid like 3 weeks ago. I was building a computer for a friend, and I got her I think it's a 19 or 90. I can't talk into it. The 1191 chipset CPU, and then 1190 motherboard. Oops. But Newegg was really great and let me return it.
Your Titan is ready.
Really close to catching up with him. Hey, I got a friendly pilot riding on me. Aww. That was close, 441 to 475. Where's the dropship? Oh, here it is. Maybe we can at least escape. I can't get up. Ah, I got the one. There will be no escape for Johanna. I'm gonna change up my Titan again. I've tried the North Star this time. I haven't tried that one. He's got a dome shield. Oh, they all have that. And I can change this up too after I unlock some stuff. And I'll try a new gun for my dude. I'll try a submachine gun this time. And I don't know if I have a new. Yeah, I only have two. So I'm going to stick with the anti-Titan weapon that I have. Well, okay. I think I died. I need a death counter for this one. Saw a pilot over here. Two pilots up this way. Wow. a ride on this guy. Here, give me a ride, give me a ride. Slow down. Bro. Yeah. Ow! My face. It hurts. Online. I need the Lucio wall run. I can get higher. I'm so spoiled. Luke coming at you. Ah, there's another guy on the thing with me.
You're winning, team. Keep up.
Oh, okay. I don't know that he plays Mercy for live. Yeah, I think those were from like when the game was new. Well, at least I killed his friend. But the important thing is the Disney shirts.
Nice work, everyone.
There they go. I didn't do a whole lot. I mean, I did damage, but I didn't get a lot of kills. But it was a fun game. And we won. Alright, I think one more. One more, and then we'll call it. And then everybody who's watching should all go play Overwatch. That means you, Mel. I will punch everyone! Until he shoots me. He didn't want to punch back. Hi, I'm in the lead. That won't last. Execution. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Uh oh, there he is. Oh god. No. Phew. It's really fun. Just gonna drag man mode a big old Titan. I should have called my Titan down on him. Holy crap! Did you see how fast my health went? I don't know what that was. That's how you know it's hopeless. What are these things? I wanted to try to log into them, but I... Here I go, here I go, here I go. Gotcha. I think nearly all of my kills this game have been from melee.
Pilot, your team is standing by. Call it when ready.
Oh, that's... Remember the first game? They had those kicks that were, like, kind of OP. Oh, somebody finally got me. I deserved it. I've been, like, doing that to their team all game. I showed them how to do it. They learned from me.
Your Titan is ready, pilot. Standing by for your call. Stand by for Titanfall.
I just wanted to pause and watch.
Welcome back, pilot.
what you've got.
No. It was a good robo battle. Oh, he got him. So that is Titanfall 2. They seem to add a lot more stuff and like really ratchet it up. Maybe to the little bit of expense of the like the instant grok ability of the first game. But looks like if you spend some time with it, you could have a lot of fun with it. Anyway, thanks for watching. I will see you all next time.